10-foot circle, 5-foot circle. You can do it with a pole, with a barrel, with nothing. But I'm going to demonstrate it right here in front of you guys. Again, spread your hand out on your split reins about a foot so you can operate each hand independently of each other and be out of their face. So I'm just going to start walking about a 6-foot circle here, I suppose. I'm going to keep some weight in my outside hip and stirrup. My outside shoulder and hip is back more. And I'm just trying to walk a pretty circle right now, looking a quarter turn ahead, using my legs for impulsion. My hands are just forward. So, but now I want to get a little lateral bend. So about every eighth of a turn, I'm going to squeeze with my foot and my calf, as well as my pinky bumps. And I'm going to ask him to just give me some eyelashes to the inside. I don't need to see his whole eye or his whole nose. As long as I feel like I can see his eyelashes, and I'm still looking a quarter turn ahead with my focused eye, my peripheral vision can feel the face give. But what I'm looking for is the shoulder is going to be softened out, and my ribs are going to be out. His ribs are softening to the outside. This is going to give me that bend that I want as I get smaller in my turn. So now I'm going to go down to 3-foot circle and really put a little more weight on my outside stirrup, but a lot more inside leg. Now, he's a really collected horse, so he only needs inside leg. If you have a more rubbery necked horse, looking at the dogs, that horse, you would probably use scissor legs. Inside leg front cinch, outside leg back cinch. But for him, this inside leg is fine. And then when I want to finish, I take my inside leg off, go to my inside hip more, outside leg front cinch, whoa, and he'll finish really tight for me to go to the next pole or barrel. Good boy. So that's just how you bend in the ribs. It's nothing too difficult. You can do it at a sit trot as well. If you have a stiffer horse, you're going to do quicker bumps. If you have a bent horse that you get in front that bends too much, you'll probably use more scissor legs and a little bit of balance ring. So you're going to be quicker with your release on your inside hand. You're going to, with him, I use a lot more inside leg. He wants to keep looking at those dogs. Then when I want to finish, I sit back on my inside hip. Whoa. And then he does nicely. So I hope that's helpful.